So electron microscopy facility is a core facility at Clemson. So in addition to various faculty members using the facility for their research, we also work with a large number of industries, help them provide analysis on their products and their product development effort.
The AMRL is just such a gem here that other businesses should look into the facility. Because our metal is so thin, many times we're looking at grain size per unit thickness to provide the structural, the strength of that metal. And we do that with the AMRL, so we get instant feedback. Just the fact that AMRL is here and available and literally in our backyard, we can come over, you know, do their work, put it on a thumb drive, and that day we have instant results. So yeah, the support is tremendous, and I like the way it's managed. It's a really professional facility here.
14 years I've been with Chemet. We do have research contracts with Clemson. Different electronic components, mostly capacitors of all sorts and forms. We have products going into handheld devices to medical implants to aerospace applications, and we've worked to develop material processing property relationships. We look at, try to develop basic understanding of materials, what happens if you change a processing parameter or chemistry of a material, what really happens on a microstructure level. And you know, anytime we need something which we don't have in-house, our first priority and choice is to give a call to Clemson folks. You know, Clemson is number one engineering school in the state and one of the best in the region.
Through the Clemson co-op program, we've hired mechanical engineering students, we had a couple of industrial engineering students, and now material science and engineering students. Can't say enough good things about the quality of the students that we're getting through Clemson.
It's open to everybody, yeah, anyone who would like to analyze their samples using the resources that we have. I would like to encourage industry partners, not only in the state upstate area, but also in nearby states in North Carolina and Georgia, to come and visit our facility and see that the capabilities that we have to offer.